Hello, welcome to Cannot Share channel. In this video, I'm going to show you 3 tricks to fix your iPhone cellular stuck in recovery mode without losing any data. When your iPhone shows a black screen with a cable connected to iTunes or computer icon, and on the top, it says support.apple.com/iPhone/restore. That means your iPhone 7 is stuck in recovery mode. This could happen when you're trying to update, restore, or downgrade your device. So let's get started on how to fix it. The first method is to force restart. All you need to do is to press and hold both the side button and the volume down button, and then release them until you see the Apple logo. It's quite easy and straightforward. Sometimes this trick just doesn't work for some reason, or you have a broken button. Don't worry if it doesn't work for you. I will guide you through with another 3 method by using a tool called ReiBoot. Let's jump in. First, launch ReiBoot and connect your iPhone 7 to your computer. When your device is successfully connected, you will see the Exit Recovery Mode button to be highlighted. Just go ahead and click on it. Your iPhone 7 will be out of recovery mode in a few seconds. These 2 methods are totally free and should work for most of the situations. If your iPhone got stuck in recovery mode during restore, these 2 methods may not work for you. You may need to use ReiBoot's iOS repair feature. It only takes 3 easy steps. First, launch ReiBoot and connect your iPhone 7. Then choose Repair Operating System and click on the Fix Now button. ReiBoot will automatically get the latest. Just go ahead and click Download. Once completed, hit the Repair Now button to proceed. The entire process will take a while. You need to make sure you have a good network connection and keep the device connected. Well done! Now it says the repair process is completed. Let's go back to the device and check it out. You can see the device is now back to normal. To download ReiBoot, check out the link in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumb up and subscribe to our channels so it will help more people out. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you later in the next video.